Welcome back to Learning with Ms. H. Today we're going to do the Cenozoic Era. Your starter for the day, your bell work, is going to be to explain evidence that supports the theory that an asteroid killed the dinosaurs. If you're not sure what that evidence is, check out the last couple of videos going through the Mesozoic Era, and you can find that information. So for today's lesson, you're going to make a copy of a worksheet. By clicking this link here, it'll ask you to make a copy. And then you're going to complete that worksheet over the Cenozoic Era. As you read through the information on this page and watch the video, you'll fill that in. You're also going to explore a website down here at the bottom. So you have information to read here, video to watch, and then website to explore. All three of those are going to help you answer the questions here in this worksheet. And again, you can make a copy of it by clicking the link here or the link in the lesson page. Fill in your table, answer all the questions, and then attach it and submit it down below. Once you're done with this, you are done with the lesson for the day. Hope you had a good day, and we will see you next time.